electric co-ops to implement this and expand their footprints to do that. Electric co-ops are the natural partners to do this because of their nature. They're non-profit. They're already out serving many of these communities. And I think the people in our state trust electric co-ops to provide that role. So that was the first piece of the bill. The second is it will provide, for the next 3 years, $15 million in tax credits and grants to allow that expansion to areas that might not have been commercially viable before. So those two are the two parts that we think will enable much more rapid expansion. We're proud to have the electric co-ops be our partners in this effort.